tell if you are self-centered and ruthless at your core. You see, a short or entirely absent hard line shows us these negative qualities. You are likely to have a rocky road to love, and often end up alone because of your attitude to others. A line that curves downward also shows a lack of difficult relationships, and that you have a character that can be difficult to like. Number 7. You care about your family deeply. The line around the base of your thumb is called the family loyalty ring. The deeper and clearer the line, the stronger is your connection to family and the importance they have in your life. If you have two family rings, you must have two families, whether by adoption or by second marriage. Any breaks in the ring show periods of family trouble. A longer index finger than the ringer finger also indicates strong ties to family. This is believed to represent the amount of energy your parents put into raising you. If you have a longer forefinger, chances are you will make a great parent as well. The Venus mount is the padding at the ball of the thumb and is named for the goddess of love. A good amount of padding, which is soft to the touch but not puffy, is another sign that you have time and interest for your family, because it shows you have enough energy to be shared around. Number 6. You will have setbacks in life. The lifeline generally curves from just above the thumb to either the mount of Venus or the mount of Luna, which sits below the little finger. If your lifeline is chained, you will be plagued by misfortune. Chains over sections in the line indicate you're experiencing shocks and experience. Chains can also indicate you suffering heartbreak and illness. You are prone to letting stress and fear in your life current sorely affected. You are similarly positioned if your lifeline is laddered with crossbars. The sun line can also tell of setbacks. The sun line is the line of Apollo and can be considered the success line. The line ideally runs from the mount of moon to under the ring finger. However, if the line only runs to the center of the palm, your success has gone downhill as you near middle age. A broken sun line is a sign of career frustrations and setbacks. A wavy line indicates it is your lack of confidence which is interfering with your career and causing you problems. Number 5. You are impatient in the life of the party. The shape of your hands can say a lot about who you are. If you have spatula hands, you're a fun and overly social person with a zest for life. You'll know you have spatula hands if they resemble the cooking utensil of a similar name. They are very wide at their base, appear flattened, and sturdy with elongated fingers. You'll also have a small thumb. Having spatula hands means you'll have a keen interest in learning about anything new and an excitable energy about you. For this reason, you're also referred to as active hands, because you never stop. On the downside, you can be impatient and often suffer from feeling unsettled. As a fearless and curious person, you're best suited to a career as an explorer, astronaut, or engineer. Number 4. You are imaginative and unique. Having a longer ring finger than index finger is a sign of innate creativity. Your creativity is even stronger if your ring finger is wider. The ring finger is governed by Apollo, signifying a love of beauty and artistic flair, but you're also result-oriented, so it's important to complete what you start in order to have satisfaction. Associated with creativity is mental attitude, which is represented by the headline. The headline stoops towards the mount of moon. This shows you have significant power of the imagination, so long as the drooping headline is not afflicted by features such as crosses or islands. The imagination is a positive force for you. You may even have an affinity for writing. It's important for you to surround yourself with people who appreciate your creativity, who will benefit your happiness and help others view the world through your eyes. Number 3. You will have great career prosperity. The fate line, or destiny line, reflects how you will be influenced by the world around you. A good fate line begins at the base of the palm and works upwards in a straight line to the mount of Saturn at the base of the middle finger. If you don't have a fate line, this can mean your working life will be eventful or even one of poverty. But if you have a deep fate line that is unbroken, you will earn a good income and enjoy success in your career. If you are lucky enough to have a fate line, which branches off in an upward direction, this means you will enjoy great success, resulting in an increased income. The fate line can even tell when you may get a promotion. For example, if it branches from the point where it intersects with the headline, you will be 35 years of age when promoted. Something to look forward to, perhaps. Number 2. You will live abroad. Contrary to popular belief, the lifeline doesn't just indicate how long you are going to live. Rather, it tells us what your life will be like and the quality of it. A fork in the lifeline where the branch over the mount of Luna is stronger in appearance shows that you will retire in a far land from your home. If the line forks off and ends at the Luna mount and the Neptune mount next to it, you feel a deep desire to travel the world. The mount of Luna, also called the mount of Moon, can be a stronger sign of your destiny to travel. If there is a line from this mount diagonally up to the mount of Jupiter, you will have a successful journey and go on to have a well-renowned career in the place you travel to. Number 1. You are connected to the spiritual plane. You might have what it takes to be a talented palm reader. Having a deep, clear, and curved line of intuition means you have a strong connection to the spiritual plane. This line was common in prophets and is also believed to present in psychic mediums. In general, this line begins near the end of the heart line, at the outer palm, and forms either a diagonal or curved line downward. At a basic level, it means you easily read others and situations. However, at the upper end of the scale, it indicates a connection to the celestial or occult. The downside of having strong...